Permission granted. What's going on? All right.
All right, everybody. It's Big Texas Breaks. We got a free 2013 Top's Finest free break.
Free break. Free 99.
Ain't gonna get more better than that. Five. Count of 1, 2, 3, 4. 5-finger discount. He go, what'd you say?
Man, it's
did you say free?
Free, man.
All right, man. Let's do this, dude. All right, for those of y'all that are new, what we do is we roll these die right here. Has to land on 3 or higher. For anybody that lands on the red spot, they're going to get a, you know, it's a free break, but we still do it, huh? Carry the tradition.
What's that?
15% off.
Yeah, 15%. We'll go ahead and do that.
15% off one spot on your next break for your choice. So if it lands on a 3, and you're in the 3 slot, you get 15% off. All right, let's roll this. Going to determine how many times we're going to shuffle the names and the teams. All right, ready?
9.
And I said 3.
Yeah, he hit a 7 last time, but, you know, nothing like your beginning streak, man.
But I called the 3, though.
Let's see what we got here.
9 times. 9 times. Whoever's in the 3, they get a 15% off next break. One spot. 9 times.
All right. Yeah, man, dude, it's been raining all day long here in the Lone Star State and in the armpit of Texas.
All right, we're going to switch the views up. Here's everybody's names and the teams. Oh, there you go. There's Twitter. Just so y'all know, we're live. There's a couple. Oh, look at that. Oh, Matt Liner. What's up,
Dynasty? He's going to the Bills. He was trying out the Bills, and I think he was going to work out for the Jets.
Here's our site. We have this available right now. Division spots. If y'all want to break this later on, we'll get people to fill it. But let's go to random.org and get this going. So he's trying out for the Bills, bro?
Well, I heard he was working out for the Bills, and I heard he was working out for the Jets. Because, you know, Gino's got that ankle problem, and Sanchez, you know, he got smashed. His shoulders got separated or something. He's like week to week.
Nina. We got Nina, right?
9. Yes, sir.
Nina, all right, 9. We got Chiefs on top, Browns on bottom.
For those of y'all who's not ghetto as my partner here, Nina means 9. No, I'm just playing.
Time stamp. There we go. Cardinals on top, Eagles on bottom 2 times. For those of y'all never experienced randomizer, lets you know how many times you've been shuffled. 3 times. Bills, Bengals, Vikings, Cards. Anybody else experiencing lag? 49ers, Jags, 5 times. Vikings, Cowboys, 6 times. You need to keep it like that, man. 49ers, Titans, 7 times. Texans on top, Eagles on bottom. I like that one right there, dude.
Yeah.
All right, Falcons on top, 9 times right there. Colts on bottom.
Too bad it's not going to happen.
All right. Here we go. All right, here we go. We're going to hit save so there's no kind of a glitch or anything. We got it saved right there. There's everybody's names. I'm going to copy them. We're going to do these 9 times.
Dude, if we hit another Andrew Luck auto, I'm going to...
Yeah, we had some pretty sick hits last
time. I'll do a backflip or something.
All right, just see, I know we're live again. We're going to hit Yahoo. Our group breaks, no bad.
Yeah, it'd definitely be an earthquake. That'd be a trifecta right there, bro. That'd be 3 in a row. 3 weeks in a row.
All right, there's a couple sites. I know we're live. Here we go, random.org. Let's paste this up in there. All right, 9 times. Peter K, Justin R. What's up, bro?
RG3's the one who's been getting away from us, man.
Paulette, Johnny G, right? 2 times again. Francis, J. Francis, David B.
Finest is a 13, Pepper.
David B. Happy, 4 times. Jeff Wade P., 5 times. Happy, Johnny G., 6 times. And we have Cameron, Craig Z., 7 times, 8 times. Wade, Eric P. 9th and final time. Cameron on top, Craig Z. on bottom. So, number 3 spot, red die, Wade. Wade, you get the 15% off a spot. 1 spot for your next break.
Yeah, RG3's eluded us here, man. We've had a few Wilsons, like 4 or 5 Wilsons, Redemptions, and
Martin, yeah.
Paulette had a nice black auto. I remember that one.
Yeah, here we go. All right. Go read the names off. Yeah, no, y'all can't see it or y'all have problem viewing. Falcons, Cameron S. Bears, David L. Broncos, Wade P. Redskins, Eric P. Dolphins, David B. 49ers, Brandon L. Vikings, Johnny G. Chargers, Paulette K. Ravens, John W. Patriots, Jose L. Packers, Stephen K. Titans, Dave Beville. Seahawks, Roland W. Eagles, Case B. Jets, Justin R. Browns, Jeff Y. Bills, Marissa F. Giants, Stephen M. Bucks, Mike A. Saints, George or Jorge V. Town. Bengals, Happy. Texans, Anthony B. Rams, Brad J. Steelers, Wade B. Raiders, Chris C. Cardinals, Robert C. Chiefs, J. Francis. Panthers, Peter K. Cowboys, Peter Lee. Lions, John B. Jags, Mike H. Colts, Craig Z. Craig Z, there you go.
Look at that for a good minute or so, man.
There you go. You know, it's a free break.
What's that right there?
Y'all ready to roll this?
Mistake snap.
I'll there show it go. To you in a little bit. Let me make sure this is saved in case. All right, it's already saved. All right, let's all right, get this man. Going, man.
Break yourself.
Break yourself. Do a busting, man.
You want me to bust it?
I don't know.
Nah. How about you, man? You've had the you pulled the luck last time, right?
All
right,
y'all like the snap?
We'll keep the mojo going. All
right. All right, here we go. Everybody got their teams, and if you don't, just give us a shout, and we'll let you know. Here we go. Sealed up, nice and ready.
Good luck, everyone.
Cut me.
Give you my eye, you gotta cut me, Nick. Cut me, Nick.
Right. I believe the last spot mojo goes to Robert C. Robert C. Robert C is the one that's got the. Alright, let's do this.
Did you see, they're gonna make another Rocky movie, dude?
Well, I can't get enough of Rocky, bro.
Did you? I'm serious.
I'm serious. I can't either.
Apollo Creed's son.
Oh, yeah. Something about his son.
Yeah.
So I guess Rocky's going to train him. Empty box. Dude, I could have came up with that idea.
Hey, you're welcome, man. You're welcome.
All right. Good luck, everyone. All right, we have Vincent Jackson hit for the Bucks. What? AJ Green, real shiny dude.
You know what the one that light is off?
Niles Davis.
You see that return that dude had the other day, man? 109 yards, bro.
Well, this is some shiny stuff, dude. Niles Davis. These are some clean cards, man. I guess we have here we go, Marcus Colston. And it looks like Geno Smith. He's got the Jets, man. Justin R. Geno Smith. All right. You know what? I'm not really familiar with this product, so if it's a refractor or something, let me know, guys.
Let's see. Oh, yeah.
Von Miller.
Oh. No, that's not the one.
Stedman Bailey. Stedman Bailey. Bjorn Warner. I think we have somebody in here who has a last name similar to Bjorn Warner. There's Brad. Oh, never mind. It's not it. Steven Jackson.
It just don't look right there, dude.
Well, I know, dude. It's right.
Like a fat Jacquez Rogers.
I mean, you're used to seeing them in the Rams, huh?
Yeah.
Heath Miller. All right. Let's get this going. Alright, here we go. We got Jason Pierre-Paul. Jason Pierre-Paul.
That was a Von Miller. It was, here you go. Wade's asking. That was a Von Miller, Wade.
Right, we got full string bandwidth on our end. Does anybody else have any problem with the cutting out? Von Miller, here we go. Tony Romo.
Come on. Come on, man. Something? Nothing? Nothing, dude?
What?
Okay.
You want some love on
no,
here?
No, no, I was just saying. No, I was just, I thought you were going to say something about him.
Oh, about him?
Nah. I was just waiting.
It's Monday, man. Justin Hunter. Man, these cards are hard to get focused. All right, looks like here's a refractor. Jay Cutler. Jay Cutler. That's numbered 46 of 50.
There you go.
Come on, buddy. 46 of 50. I see your face. There we go. 46 of 50. Jay Cutler. Pretty cool card here for the Bears. Who's got the Bears? David L.
David L.
And Dez Bryant.
That dude's going to have a big year, man. Big year.
All right, here we go. So what is going on in the football world, man?
We're all waiting to see if Johnny Manziel or Johnny Football is going to play.
Joe Flacco.
My wife's going to that LSU game this weekend at Cowboys Stadium.
What? Yeah. Arian Foster. There you go. Robert Woods, rookie. Robert Woods hit for the Bills. Kenny Stills, Saints.
That dude had a good game yesterday.
Good game. All right, we'll let you know, man. Darren Sproles.
And it'll be recorded, Wade. As soon as we get off of here, like, not even 5 to 10 minutes later, you'll be able to watch it, man.
It'll be on YouTube or on our Ustream channel. Yeah. DeMarco Murray. Cowboys. There's a Cowboy box. What? Percy Harvin.
God, it sucks he got hurt so quick, man.
Marquise Goodwin.
That's his boy.
Bills rookie.
That dude's fast, man.
Right. Another Kenny Stills. Oh, this card is shining, man. CJ Spiller. See, is this anything out? Mm-hmm. CJ Spiller. Let me pick this up a little bit. All right. Here's the thick pack. So.
You like them thick, don't you? No, I'm just playing.
Dwayne Bowe. Here we go. Antonio Gates. Jonathan Stewart.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's a pretty nice hit coming up.
Dude.
Yeah, so put this down real quick. Sam Bradford. All
right. That's about right, though.
Oh, man, look at that.
Oh, my God.
Hey. Broncos hit. Who's got the Broncos?
It's Wade. My boy Wade, and he's having issues, dude. He's having issues. Watching this. Look at this Monty Ball patch auto, dude. Nice. Sick.
I guess from now on, just get out of the break and just you'll see your cards later. Yeah. That's the way to do it. That's the secret.
They got that for free 99.
Free 99.
Nice.
Dude. All day long.
That's crazy, man.
That's a nice card, man. I like it.
There you go, Wade. Congrats, brother. That's a nice card, man.
All right, here we go. Second box.
Is it number? No. Not number.
Nah, it's not number. No. He paid the dollar. Huh? He said, I paid the dollar. That's right.
That's a hell of a dollar, Wade.
Here we go. Yeah. Empty box. Let's see. Let's go with the thick pack at. Right
there you go for postage. There you go, my brother.
It is easier to post the make the shipping label on it directly off PayPal. LeSean McCoy, Christian Ponder, Vance McDonald, Ryan Swope.
See, dude, aren't you glad I let you break it?
There you go.
You're hot right now, dude. Right,
Matthew Stafford. Well, thank you. I didn't know you felt that way about me. Matthew Stafford. What's going on, man? This is the DJ, man. Got some Cypress Hills or something.
I'm not feeling Cypress Hills.
Not feeling it. Russell Wilson. Keep it where it's at because it's doing good. Russell Wilson hit for the Seahawks. Luke Jokel. There we go. It's got a better turn it this way.
Who does Peppers got?
Marcus Wheaton.
Oh, he's got the skins.
Marquise Goodwin. Maurice Jones-Drew.
JT.
I'm telling you, there's something in this box. Get up in there, 16.
Yeah, guys, we buy our stuff, too. And just to let y'all know, two places, guys. The old ballpark in Alvin, friend of ours, Eddie, and then over there in off of Westheimer in Houston.
Houston Sports Connection.
Our buddy Howard.
Tom Brady, you're from your local area. Go check him out. Tell him Big Texas Break sent you. Tom Brady. Zach Ertz. Who's asking about a Zach Ertz earlier?
What's up, Chris?
What's up, man? Stephon Taylor. And then we have Brandon Marshall. Then we have what looks like a blue refractor. Victor Cruz. 66 of 99. Let me see it right there. Victor Cruz. It's a nice looking card right here, man.
What's that number? 66 of 99?
Yeah, 66 of 99. Say that three times fast.
66 of 99.
What's up, brother? 66 of 99.
What up?
Steven Jackson.
Yeah, you got it. Pappas, you got it, man.
Jeremy Maclin. Eagles. All right. D. Milliner. Jets. Then we got Michael Crabtree. He's goner for the season, bro. Then we got Finest Moments. My boy, Aaron Foster. He's got the Texans. They're lucky. Who's got Texans? Anthony B. All right. Here we go.
Yeah, Chris. Hey, show Chris this, man.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go, Chris.
I mean, just saying.
Hey, man, but the guys that we buy this stuff for them, they've been in the business for a long time, so I think they take care of them, man.
Moneyball.
Yeah. I mean, we hit a 1-on-1, that Bryce Harper, man. I mean,
Ed Reed. Just South Texas getting some love. Ed Reed. Yeah. That looks weird, man.
It does. That don't look right.
It don't look right. Reggie Wayne. It does, doesn't it?
It does look wrong, dude.
Lattimore.
That's got to be superimposed.
Jeremy Maclin. I think they got a picture from last year and just Photoshop the.
They had to.
Anquan Boldin.
He hasn't been in uniform yet. Yeah, definitely Photoshop.
All right, here's the thick pack.
Let's say he's ready to go, man. I just have a relic in here, right?
Yeah. Or it looks something. Oh, hold on.
Denard
Robinson.
That's a nice one. Who's got the Jags, man?
Who's got the Jags? Mike H.
Cool.
Same thing here. Yeah. Mike Gillespie.
Nice.
Gillespie. Tarvarius King. And then we have Clay Matthews, Green Bay. Clay Matthews. And the hit.
Oh, dude.
There we go.
I thought that was Dez. Nah, who is it?
Gavin Escobar.
Oh, nice, dude. That's a good one.
Gavin Escobar.
Is that
Cowboys.
Peter Lee.
Oh, he hit the
luck. He hit the T-Rich. The T-Rich?
The case hit last.
Nice.
Past Saturday. Gavin
there
Escobar.
There you go, Peter Lee. I'll buy that one from you, man.
Cowboys fan. Mm-hmm. All right, that's our free break, man. I mean, I'd just like to thank everybody that gets in our breaks. And for people who are new, want to just check us out, see what we're about. Hey, if y'all want a break, I think we have 7 spots left on this. Buy one, get one free teams. And then we got divisions on this one right here listed up there.
Should be 7 left on that one, too.
We just sold the spot on that one.
Yeah. Just so, did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so we got 7 for that one. Hey, guys, you're welcome.
So we'll keep it on with the music going. There you go. There's the, I think, the hit of the free break, Monty Ball.
No doubt.
Dollar well spent.
No doubt.
Accidentally didn't use the code, but hey, it's all good. It's all good.
It's nice. I like that Escobar card too. That's a nice one.
Yeah, check it out, man.
I think it's gonna be all right.
The music.
All right, y'all, check it out. I mean, how many spots we got left? You saying like the
7. Pappish bought a spot
in the
Topps 2013 jumbo box.
Jumbo box.
Yeah. Topps is what?
1625 a division. 1625
a division.
No problem. Hey,
there you go. Yeah, I hope so too, man. Thanks for checking us out, man.
So what's been going on? So y'all like the free break, feedback, you know, email us if y'all think that areas we can improve. You know, we don't mind compliments either.
Constructive criticism.
Constructive criticism, man. Gotta be constructive about it, dude.
Oh, yeah. Gotta have that, man.
Nah, so. All good or bad. We'll want it all. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You feel me, bro?
Yes, sir. Hold on, let me check this out and I'll get the music back going on, all right?
Shit, let's see.
Hold on, my brother.
What's been going on, man? Quick snap. What'd you think about that first pick that I made? Mr. Knows It All, I got in his league that he has.
Yeah, the first overall pick or
like
what?
The fifth league I'm in.
Who'd you pick?
Oh man, but it was an 18 league, and I figured I'd get a good running back on the way back, which I did. I went ahead and got Megatron. To me, in my eyes, it's 2 wide receivers and 1 pick, man. So that's what I got. I can't remember who I got on the run back.
Yeah.
That's one of those where I'm not going to remember a lot of stuff because, again, that's like my 5th league.
We got that other draft going too next Monday, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. What's going on?
Looks like we just had 2 spots still in the helmet, man. Earlier. Looks like.
Here's the hit that, for the people who are just coming in, here's the hit that was in the free break. So, hit of the box. Monty Ball. So, and right now, if y'all want.
We just sold another spot, Wade, so that's 2 down. We got 6 spots left in the 2013 Topps football, guys. Doing divisions on it. I don't think we've hit anything bad.
Hit it rolled up.
Yeah. We haven't hit anything bad, dude. I mean, even when we did the helmet, what do we pull? The Deion Sanders?
We got 7 left on the helmet, and we have 6 divisions left on the Topps football if you want to get in. 1625. And this one is a $9 buy one get one free, so you get 2 teams for $9 on the helmet. So there you go.
Yes, sir. Who's it? Let's see. So did you count? You saw some spots sold today for the helmet, right?
Yeah, I got those.
Okay.
In there.
Cool.
I think that was Mr. Nell's brother.
Yes, sir. So wait, that's 2.
One each, right?
What is that?
There you go.
Yeah. Did I say division right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
So what's going on, man? I'm telling you, there's something up in here. Let's find out. Inquiring minds want to know. I mean, look what busted right now. It's not a bad hit. What's up in here? What's up in here? Just do it.
Makes you wonder, man.
Huh?
Seriously, it makes you wonder.
Oh, man.
Because I mean, we haven't been hitting anything bad from there, bro.
Uh-oh, man. Mm-hmm.
So what'd you think about Miley Cyrus, dude? You see that crap?
Man,
did you see?
I got a glance of it on the.
That was like.
That wasn't cool.
That's watching like a chick that just crawled out of a tapioca pudding and went spastic.
It wasn't cool, man, at all.
It was horrible. And then, I don't know, dude. I didn't even watch that crap last night, but everybody was hooting and hollering about it. It was on the news this morning.
That's not right, dude.
It wasn't right. And Billy Ray's probably...
Man. Not a cool dude at all, man.
You know he's tripping.
Pop's tripping, man. Hey, man, it's all good. Fantasy football pays well.
Hey, what's your Wi-Fi password, man? That's why I can't get the music from him.
GCG.
Okay.
4290. All
right.
Alright, stay on a little bit long, we'll get any action. We got 6 spots left. If anybody wants to jump it up in here. Oh, Matty Rebel. Look at that.
4290.
That's you, man, that we got into a little talking smack on the smack board.
What are the Rebels? What is that? Mississippi?
I don't know. It's the name of his fantasy football team.
Oh, okay. All right, team.
Break this in field, man. I'm telling you.
Send me a little text there.
All right, we got another helmet spot gone. It confirmed to me. Oh, let me make sure.
It's kind of hard to tease them because it's like only APs on there, so we can only do like this so many times.
Yeah. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I got the number one pick in this other league, or actually the one that I'm on. Everybody just reshuffle the list, but anyway, I'm gonna have to go with AP, dude.
So you're taking AP?
I'm going to have to, man. I mean, I'd be dumb not to.
All right, so I got the number two pick. So who do you take in number two?
Who y'all taking number two?
AP's gone. Who do you take in number two?
Who's the number two pick? And it's 6 points for a TD, 10 points for 1 point per, what was it, 1 point for every 10 yards?
Yeah, it's not a PPR league. Foster scares me, man. Honestly, he scares me. I had him last year. I ended up with AP and Foster last year. I got AP in the third round last year. Nobody wanted to touch him. That's crazy.
I got Peterson too in the third round, yeah. Man.
Yeah.
I was the second pick in this other league and last year, and I got a. Okay, we got two more gone in the tops, so we're down 4 spots.
I don't know, dude. Do you go running back? Because, I mean, there's such a big drop-off. You know what I mean? From AP, everybody else is, at best, a 1,500-yard back. You know what I mean? There's not another... You can't think that Alfred Morris is going to do it again.
Why not?
Because he'll lose there? I don't see him beating the hell out of Alfred Morris again like that.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
1,600 yards, 1,700 yards, dude, almost. Doug Martin, but...
Doug Fresh, dude.
The Buccaneers, though, I just can't trust them. Dude, you know what, man? I think Dez is going to have a Megatron season, man. I ain't playing with you.
I know it's stupid. Well, I mean, you could get running backs all, you know, all day long coming back. You know, because once you start dropping down, you know, Foster, Rice, you got Gore, you got Lynch. You know what I mean? A lot of the stuff that a lot of the guys don't know. Forte, there you go. There's another one, Forte. You got McCoy, you know. And then you got all those rookies, you know, that are vying for spots, like Niall Davis, and that'd be late, late. Not even if I, you know. And then you got Christine Michael's not going to play with 12, 15 snaps. But he looks pretty good. Le'Veon Bell's hurt. You got Donald, I mean, you got Dreyer. What's his name? Dreyer?
Jonathan Dwyer.
Dreyer, whatever. He looks pretty decent. You see, dude, if I knew I could get Dez coming back at 15, I would snag him. I just don't think he's going to be there in this league. Not after what he did.
Number two.
I mean, who else would you go? I mean, if not, I'm thinking receiver anyway, so it's either going to be. And I think who's going to have the best season? I think Dez is going to have the best season out of any receiver, man. I honestly believe that. No, that's a 12. It's a 12-team league.
And it's guys in there, they've been doing it a long way.
We've been playing for about 10 years now. So I have.
You got to be on your P's and Q's in this draft, man.
Yeah. Oh, you got a 14. You know, I like Lacey too, man. And you got to think they're going to be ahead a lot, so they'll pound him. I like, you know, Reggie Bush. You might be able to get Reggie in the second round.
I got Alshon, and I think in all the leagues that I'm in right now, I got him late. I like him.
Jeffries?
Yep. We'll see what happens. I picked up Christine Michael also.
Yeah. And then you got guys like DeMarco Murray. You got guys like, you know, I don't know, dude. You got all kinds of people out there, you know? So that's what I'm saying. That's why I don't think running back.
Man, I had a chance to get the Houston D, and I didn't want to take them. They got a hard schedule, dude.
Houston D? I wouldn't take any defense. I'll just take matchups every week.
Yeah.
You know?
I mean, I didn't. The first draft I was in, I didn't even pick a kicker or defense. And I'll probably just pick one up here later this week and see who's got the best matchup. They do charge transaction fees. That's all good. I'll probably stick with one.